lead up, everybody is working really, really hard. So it takes a long time to put a show on, and it's great to have something like this show to kind of have something to work towards. So the group works fantastic together. There's great excitement. I'd be very strict with them all. And then it's all working in the end. Yeah. And then we have parties afterwards. But also for the show, it's great because it's for other groups around the country. That's the most important thing. It's to give everybody a chance, if they're in a centre or if they're in a drama group or if they love singing, they've got a chance to, within their day service or drama group, to prepare something and have something to work towards. Yeah. So it's great, and then you make new friends.
Yeah.
Because tonight we have a group from Dundalk coming, and they actually have met some of the groups previous to this. So it's a great connection and great friends all through the art form of the dance, the music, the singing.
Nervous?
Yeah, on stage.
You shouldn't be nervous. You're very, very good on stage.
I know.
Yeah, you've got it down. You're amazing on stage. Don't be worried about being on stage.
Yeah.
Just worry about getting the most out of tonight. Enjoy it. Yeah.
I'm excited for on the show.
And what are you doing in the show?
They're doing dancing.
Hell yeah.
So I love my mum and dad.
Yeah, sure. I can't say I'm a wonderful partner, all that. I think this dance is gonna be amazing and good. And yeah, watching the show, fantastic.
Lovely.
I'm enjoying the show very much. I've enjoyed the show very much.
Mm-hmm.
I think Nessa's a great teacher. She teaches a lot of dancing and with the Squally and everybody and all my friends and seeing everyone. So yeah, I'm kind of excited, but like I'm a bit nervous. But I've been on stage before, so I'm used to it.
Hi, it's Yemen. The Lord had him in my way, my friend, my hill, my mom, my son, my friend.
Are you excited for tonight as well?
Yeah, I think.
So whatever you want. So are you excited for tonight?
Yes, I am.
What are you doing tonight?
Piano.
You're playing piano?
Yes.
What else?
I'm dancing.
You're dancing?
Yeah.
No way.
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
What are you most excited for?
For this, my partner.
Ah. And would you like to say anything to Nessa?
Oh, yes, I do.
Go on, say it.
Just thank Vanessa. Thank her for tonight.
And what about your mum?
Same thing.
So go on, say it to the camera, though.
Thank you.
So think about tonight and how excited you are.
I'm actually super excited because I've never been here for a long time. I was in our centre and I really loved it there because I love acting in here a lot of times. So I love it a lot. So I actually miss this and I miss Sarah and Ali for a long time.
Yeah.
Just miss her a lot. I have no words. I am speechless.
What are you most excited about doing tonight? Which song or which dance?
Don't even say that. my favorite song was This Time by Lan Horn. It's my favorite song. I sang that before. I was singing when I was two.
Yeah.
And I was dancing with that as well. It was fun and I loved it there.
Do you have any words for Nessa?
I love you, Nessa. You're the best. You're my rock star.
Thank you so much.
Peace.
Action.
This group means a lot to me. It's like a family. And tonight will be very exciting for me because I have my time in the spotlight with Philip.
That's amazing. What are you most excited? So you're most excited to do the dancing with Philip?
I can't wait for the drinks for after as well.
Do you have any message for Nessa?
I do. I just want to say to Nessa, thank you for all the hard work she put in. And she's like another mother to me.
And what about your family and people you love?
I want to thank my mom for bringing me to all the dancing classes and all the hard work I put in. And Nessa put in a lot of hard work with all the dances, and you also, Jamie, for the flash mob.
Of course I am. I'm the first act of the show. Me and Monica are the first one. And I'm looking forward to getting in, get dancing, and keep going.
Tell us what it means.
What it means, Dad. It's our time to shine. Our time. Yeah. Over the one. It was the ability. And we're here to shine on stage. And that's what I'm here for. We're the first ever duet, dance duet. And I'm looking forward to a team in the Bar Dog Creative Studios. The first ever dance company dancing in here as well. So that's it. And I'm with Nessa. A fair person in our new future.
Say it out loudly for me. This is our time to shine.
This is our time to shine.
Again.
This is our time to shine. Thank you, Nessa O'Reilly, for being with us here today. Thank you for Nessa, for everything. And thank you for Jamie himself, for being fantastic. Jamie and everything.
Hello, everybody. Are you excited tonight? Yeah. You have to be more excited than that. Studio, so give them a big, massive welcome hand and enjoy the show.
Hey, big spender!
And we have one more big, huge clap. Dance company, and it's made up of a group of dancers with additional needs. All members are passionate about how dance and movement makes them feel. Their ethos is believe in yourself, work hard, and dreams do come true. What a lovely ethos to have. So one more big clap. Next up we have Josh, and Josh is 11 and he loves David Bowie songs and is delighted to be here tonight to sing for everyone. He loves learning his karate and he's a junior black belt. Josh is passionate about becoming a scientist when he's older, possibly an astronomer. So a big massive clap for Josh.
Didn't know what time it was when lights were low. Oh, oh, I lean back on my radio. Oh, oh, some cat was laying down some rock and roll, as the story said. Then the light sounded, seemed to fade, fade, fade. Came back like a slow voice on a leap of faith. But he thinks you blow our minds. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's all worthwhile. Tell the man, let the children use it. Let the children use it. Let all children use it. Switch on your TV, you may look in your front channel too. Look at your window, I can see the light, light, light. Turn and sparkle, we may land tonight, light. Don't tell your papa or you'll get us locked up and fined. There's a star man waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'll blow our minds. There's a star man waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's all worthwhile. Tell man, let the children use it. Let the children use it. Let all the children use it. Star man waiting in the sky. Like to come and meet us, but he thinks you blow our minds. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's out of luck. Tell the man, let the children use it. Let the children use it. Let all the children use it. Thank you.
they're here every Friday and they absolutely love to perform. So one more huge clap, welcome them on. Very, very shaky. They were shaking and shaking, and Golden Boy was watching everything. What was going on? He took his beautiful girlfriend's hands, looked into her eyes, and he had something to say to her.
Will you marry me?
Well, there was one thing left to do, and that made his legs shake even more. He had to go home and tell
Mommy.
His beautiful fiance hugged him. She hugged him so tightly, hugged that lovely fiance. And she said, don't worry. And she took him by the hand and they strolled into the night. Now, Golden Boy was after seeing everything. Now, he was Mammy's little favourite boy. And he ran home to tell Mammy the news.
Oh, Mammy, you're getting married.
What?
You're getting married.
Oh, what did Mammy say?
What?
They're getting married.
Over my dead body.
There was trouble stirring in the Walton's household. Okay, Golden Boy. Sit down. There was a knock on the door, and who was it? Only Mammy's beautiful daughter, home from London, with her new fiancé. There was a lot of love going on in the house. And she greeted them with a big, huge hug when she saw them. She was delighted to see them, Mammy. They're home. No, there's nothing to worry about. They're engaged, they're home. Okay? Very handsome. Then, who arrived? The priest. Okay, sorry, the priest came first. Where's the priest? Father?
Yeah.
Father Bray has arrived, and now we had to break the news to Mammy. Her two, Jamie and Rita, take a beautiful fiance hands, and let's face Mammy and have a chat for her. What have you to say to her?
We're getting married. Oh, I have to ask
a few questions.
Have you a lot of money? Are you on drugs? Then I have to say yes, you can marry me, darling.
Now, Rita needed a bridesmaid, so take your bride's hand. And she was standing very romantically here. Yes, who did you choose for the bridesmaid?
Margaret.
Okay, so hold hands. Where's that beautiful bridesmaid? Margaret, here you are. Yes, Margaret is here. So Margaret was going to be the bridesmaid for the first time. And she was delighted. And what about your sister, Kira?
Yeah.
Kira? It was going to be a great, great wedding. And it was great news. They're looking forward to being bridesmaids, but they need it, guys. So, we need a Radu. Radu is going to be, stand over there beside, tell him that his legs, there's no need to be shaking, Mammy, yes. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Okay. And then we had, I think we nearly had everybody, but we needed all our friends to come dancing, okay? But first of all, where's Father Bray?
I'm here.
Okay. Bridesmaids, groom, the day has come. Get ready. Take your... Now. Okay, groom, you need to be back here because the bride can't see you. She's all dressed up in her white dress. Father Bray is at the front. Father Bray, will you marry them, please? Mammy is crying.
I do.
Yeah. And then a very special card had to come.
You did not kiss the bride. Oh, shit.
And we celebrated.
Yeah,
Mammy was happy. Everybody was happy. Yeah. she was younger. She lost her husband when she was very young. She started thinking about when she was younger, when she was very romantic and she was looking for love, and she started dancing. And we're going to,
I've got this feeling. a little bit of a technical difficulty. That was brilliant, you had me up dancing as well. So good, these are fabulous accessories. We have another song from this group and dance coming up now, so does anybody want to have a chat with me while we're here waiting for technical difficulties? I'm going to come to this man here. What's your name?
Ethan.
Ethan, okay. Give Ethan a big clap. You tell me something about yourself. Why do you love dancing?
Because it brings me stuff out.
Brings all your emotions, is it? Yeah, it brings your emotions out. I think that's the same for me. I think that's why I love to dance. Yeah. It helps you communicate. You want to tell us tonight?
I wouldn't be here without this amazing group.
This amazing group, oh, that's so nice. That is lovely. Can I come forward to you? What's your name?
My name is Joseph.
Joseph, okay, brilliant.
Yes.
And have you been with this group long?
Yes, about 3 weeks.
3 weeks? That's a really long time.
Yes.
And you love this group as well?
Yes.
That is brilliant, Joseph. I'm going to come to a lady now. I might come over to yourself. Oh, she told she knew I was coming to her. What's your name?
My name is Jessica. I've been to Special Hands nearly 8-9 years.
Now. 8-9 years, now that's a long time.
And I'd like to say, there's a little 20th anniversary Jake Carter special show. I am not advertising this, by the way.
I'm gonna need money after this from Jake Carter.
Coming up the next Sunday because of the 20th anniversary, and it's in the Hedford Arms Hotel in Kells.
I'm sure you might have a few people roped in to come in now.
Yeah.
So can we have one more big clap? Well, I'm going to come back to you after this. We have your next song is coming on. So a big, huge clap for this group. We have time to sound effects, okay? So give them a big warm welcome.
Say to us, he's always there.
Really?
brilliant. Our next group, we have Dundalk Day Centre. It's an inclusive group. They attend day service together and they love dancing and acting. So again, one big, massive, huge round of applause. They're not here, never mind. I'm sure they're making their way to the stage now. That means you have me for a few minutes. And nobody to talk with me. Wish me luck. Are you having a good night?
Yeah.
Good. So different, so many different groups this evening. It's lovely to see all the versatility. Fantastic. Are you having a good night?
Yeah.
You're making me nervous. I'm talking to myself. Usually I only do this in the car. I think they're coming up now. Do we have the group? We do. Give them a big, massive, huge clap.
I could be greased lightning.
I'm sick of you. Why don't you go have a drink with your my dad since you love him so much? Too short to be here.
Not into my eye.
No way.
Not into my eye.
Might as well just go along with it. What's this for anyway?
Yeah.
Friday night. We were down at Auburn. We were all in the window. We were Friday night. I'm doing a hypnotism. The end.
A big, huge round of applause. That was fantastic. Okay, we have our final person coming on for this first half, this interval, Keola. Keola is age 10, who loves to sing. Her auntie is in Barndoor Creative Studios, the dance company, and she's delighted to share the stage with her aunt Eileen. Keola is a lead singer in the Late Late Toy Show this year in the musical. Yes, it's not yet announced, so we have to keep it on the quiet. We're all very excited for her, so you're in for a treat here. Okay, big, huge round of applause.
Just a fool who's willing to
some hand signals over here. I'm not sure what they mean, but I think we have a break. So enjoy the interval. We're going to come back to you, and we have some more fantastic acts after the interval.
It's fine, you know.
love you. Oh.
First time, and you're a couple, everybody, as well. Isn't that very romantic? Okay, next up we have Fintan and Monica, okay? So give them a massive round of applause. I do love the dogs tonight. One more. Stage, and I hope you're enjoying the second half so far. It's very different. We're We're getting very romantic up in here. So give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
and they're going to come on now, and they look fabulous back here. So give them a big, huge round of applause. Thank you. right, so you have to, yes. Okay, give them a round of applause.
Been cheated by you since I don't know when. So I made up my mind it must come to an end. Look at me now, did I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just in one look.
Mamma mia, here I go again. My heart, how can I resist you? Mamma mia.
going to dance first, okay? So give her, she was just here, she's already dancing, but she's going to do a solo. So give her a big round of applause.
I was crazy.
big bow. We're going to say goodnight, everyone. Goodnight. I'm going to stay talking. Just help me stay talking. Yeah, go on. I won't say no to you.
Listen, guys, can I just say thank you all so much for coming. It's amazing that you all here, and I just want to say this chance to shine event is basically saying that no matter what disability you have or whatever, it just basically always reminds us that nobody's more important than anybody else, and we're all different, but in a good way, and that's what we always do. Thank you to Nessa as well, to open like the whole thing.
That's Benton. A big thank you to Nessa, a big thank you to Sarah and everybody involved tonight. You can all leave. I know you don't want to leave, but you have to. They're telling me, they're saying, oh, I don't know if that's me or them, they won't know.
I cried, I laughed, I high-fived people. I had such a good time watching the show. I was really moved, I was really inspired, and I just really can't wait till the next one. Will you invite me back the next time? You will, okay. Next year, okay. So guys, there was so much to talk about, and I know we don't have much time, but I just wanna say that ending was so romantic. Oh my God, I want a boyfriend. Anybody single? It was so gorgeous, wasn't it? Beautiful ending to the show. So good. The individual interpretations of songs was so good. The dancing was beautiful. That couple dance was so gorgeous. The dancing was just, and the individual singers were fabulous. Some really great singers, really great interpretations of songs. I thought that the acting pieces were so good. The acting pieces were so good and really moving, and some really strong, great messages in there about the acting. Really got those messages across. I thought that the support for each other on stage was beautiful. Really, I saw you all supporting each other, helping people, if somebody forgot something, guiding them. You're just such great friends. Really, really fantastic. It was lovely to be part of the 20-year celebration for Special Hands. That's a really brilliant thing, and honor to be here for that. I love that there was so much different styles of music. There was disco, there was ballroom, there was pop. We had some David Bowie. Oh, it was just so many. And it was beautiful to hear Keola sing. And those amazing little break dancers and singers at the end there, they were awesome as well. We had musicals from Sister Act to Beauty and the Beast. And we had so much Grease. So much Grease. So many Danny Zukos. So it was really amazing. So guys, my three special recommendations after watching this show were one instrumental piece, one dance group, and one acting group. So for the instrumental, I want to say Andrea, piano playing was incredible! You really, I play piano too, and you inspired me to go and practice, because you are...
I will teach you on piano.
Yeah, I would love that. I need some lessons. Really. How How many years has it taken you to get that good at piano?
I got that. My mother is sick or occupied. My mother organized my help me, but was with me every night. Help me. Thank you very much.
Amazing. And for the dancing group, I mean, it's just so hard to pick one because honestly, they were all absolutely amazing. But I have to say, the one that got my heart racing was when the Dundalk group did the Grease one. So the sunglasses and the comb and the whole thing, it was so good. Yeah. And the acting piece, I want to give it to Galro for that really brilliant, amazing piece. That was so good. The improvised acting, it was so good. It was so funny. Those shaking knees had me laughing. So guys, thank you so much for having me. You've been amazing. Guys, give them a big round of applause. Absolutely.
Thanks a million, Emer. You're the best for coming over the whole way from Trim, and she's a fabulous singer, so we're lucky to have her here. And Jamie for all his camera work, and of course the Arts Centre, and Sarah and Alika and Ursula, everybody backstage. I want to say a big, big thank you to everybody for all their hard work. And we have to make one more announcement. Next Sunday in the Headford Arms in Kells, Special Hands Group are having their 20 years anniversary, and Jake Carter is going to be singing. So if you want to meet Jake, okay? And there's going to be a disco afterwards, and the Special Hands Group will be performing. So I'm going to be there. I think lots of this gang here on the stage is going to be there, and we hope everybody comes and supports us, okay? Everybody, safe journey home, and everybody is best here tonight, always. Thanks a million.
Superstars, the judges, and they're the best.